I am cooking fish soup, or we call it in the Philippines, it's sinigang na isda. The fish is pampano. I put lemon and I'm gonna stir fry to the tomatoes, onions, and ginger. This is white radish, eggplant, and spinach. So I have black pepper and salt, and I'm gonna put small oil here. Put some oil. Put the ginger, next is the onions. Radish. Make it boil for maybe 15 minutes for like slow fire. I'm gonna put the salt. If you want more seasoning, like spicy or different kinds of vegetables you have, you can do that too. I'm gonna add 1 cup of water. If you want more, to put more water, you can do that. So I'll decide just small water. I'm gonna let it boil for 15 minutes, but before 15 minutes I'm gonna put the spinach on top. My fish soup or sinigang is already cooked.